I would think. Okay, go.
Right. Nice.
Oh, not that one yet. Five times basic, and then go to that.
Yeah, it took me a while, but for me, I try to think of taking my left hand and just throwing
this. See, it puts me in the middle.
There's not much more I can do in the corner other than the right thing after that. If that helps at all. Because I kept wanting to do different things.
Like that way.
But I think when you showed us the one time, it's just a matter of.
To the opposite of me.
Over there.
And then you're going to jump.
Could be wrong, right? Yeah, we'll have to remember the first move, and then we'll sort stuff out from there, I'm sure.
Here.
Yeah,
you end up going that way.
So we don't beat each other up too badly.
You have to turn away from me to do it.
I just fall on my belly, I think.
Your left foot, you got it.
Yeah.
Here we go. Nice. Step out. Slap. Stick to the ground.
Oh, right, that's it.
That's it.
I just get up.
Yep. Yeah. Go.
Okay.
Good job.
Yeah.
Keep going.
All right. Let's see again.
Let's try that again.
Oh, no, go all the way to the fifth.
Oh, so you did, okay.
All the way up.
We might go.
Okay. Then cross.
And then
we've done this.
That's right. Turn around. line and face each other soon. Oh, y'all are both using my style. That's nice.
Once you get
round the cake. Boom.
And then I just hop up.
Like yeah. That. Well, faster.
Faster. Okay.
From don't hurt your knees though, because I've had a bad habit of laying flat and letting my patella slip to the side and then bending my knee, which is bad for your patella. Don't do that. That means your kneecap is off to the side when you bend it.
Oh, I see.
Okay, so don't lay all the way down. But usually the staff is here, and come time when they jump off.
Okay.
Yeah, so because
I haven't been defeated yet.
No.
All right.
Right. Get up as fast as you can, so like, pop, and put your knees on you, so you'll.
Okay. Got it. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Should we switch? Okay. So I'll do the
very last
thing.
So now from here, let's go.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Good. Turn around
and block your
head.
Okay. So we're going to go. So when you block above the head, something people might notice is this part of the back of your head is actually
sitting there.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah, so you pull that way.
Your hands are going to pop your head. Boom. And you know the rest.
Boom.
Boom. Do that much again. That's
boom.
Good.
I think I'm in the right. We might double check to make sure.
And touch with this guy's
footwork. one takes one step in the year.
And then jump off.
The opposite, so I don't know.
Go ahead with your staff, move back. Move. Yep. Yeah. Does that make sense? So you have to give him space to jump up, so knee or knee hitting each other back to the middle of your staff. Okay, that was a lot, so give it a try.
She was doing in the first few times. Yeah. As you're coming behind the person, you almost leave on your right. So then you can step back on your left, right?
Okay. Because essentially it's not like battlefield movie type stuff. You're like, you have to knock it out and it's falling back. You actually hit him before he falls.
Oh, it's that quick.
It's that quick. So step back.
Boom! Boom! Oh, I like that idea.
Yeah.
Advanced, apprentice instructor, intermediate, advanced, and beginner level students. Check it out.